2016. I recorded a whole session with some sound files that were missing because I hadn't installed it properly, which makes me think that that was what the problem was with Doom Eternal, why I was having so many sound bugs. Don't know about the like other things with the textures and stuff. Maybe I'll reinstall that and do that later. So I'm gonna play this on Ultra Violence because I was finding Hurt Me Plenty to be fine, but not as fast-paced as I want. I'm not going to be talking a lot through this. I'm keeping the commentary to a minimum. Because I was doing it without speaking earlier, and I was doing a pretty good job. And then I know the moment I'm on screen and being recorded, I fuck everything up. Especially because I'm just blabbering, so.
They are rage. Brutal. Without mercy. But you. Rip and tear until it is done.
Great opening to a video game. Yes. Do that. That's been an asshole knocking literally everything off of every corner. Gameplay.
willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk, I assure you.
See, if I shut up, I can do it. Like, it's no big deal, even with, like, just the base weapon there. Alright, let's see. Can we apply everything I need from this area? Let's move on. Now that all the sounds and voices and stuff are loaded in properly, it's really making me question if, and I'll do my Doom Eternal playthrough. Everything was fucking up. Like, it kept failing to... It kept failing to load a lot of stuff in, and when I tried to install it, it errored two or three times because of a dodgy net connection, so it makes me think, oh, be bitching throughout that playthrough could have just been resolved if I was... You know. Secret down here, don't forget the auto map.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know what an order map is. Get out of my face.
A box. Box does nothing. The box, it does nothing. One of these.
Yeah, I know.
To kill. Okay. I hit wall. Nice work, asshole. All your friends are trying to be feisty. No. Stay still. No Hadouken for you. No arm for you. Just that rambles. Oh, hello. How do you have one go? My button press there, also I missed this. The fuck? What was that? Oh. Little blinker in the corner here. Want to go hide and throw fireballs when he deceased. Well, I haven't got enough things for this. And it's completely optional right now, so. This guy's gonna give up, didn't he? Hit me during that animation. Or was it anything? Pretty sure I missed the secret already.
Maybe.
Like this way into the right, I think there's one down here. Oh, there's shit down here anyway. Yeah, was it? Oh, I managed to miss this. Oh, this is turning into a messy playthrough. Down. Oh, I don't care. Yeah, I know. Further down, I think.
cubed all over. I'm just gonna go and grab now. I'm just gonna get this stuff out of the boxes. This allows me to. Down here? It's not down here. Way of getting in, and then there's that way, which is just like I did it before. Everything from this level. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. One more. There we go.
Welcome to the UAC. There are 221 accident-free days.
Reset the clock. Okay, that was level one. Pretty straightforward.
It's just getting you used to the fundamentals.